Here's how to detach from your SnowEx plow in under a minute. Simply power up your control and ensure that it's turned off. Squeeze and then pull the lever all the way back. Hold the top power switch to the attached detach position and push the bottom switch to the detach position. Unplug the cables and stow them away. Then just back up and hope that it snows again.